Gamecock music. You can't hear it yet, but I can hear it. And that's all that matters. Welcome in, everyone. Did a little bit of Fall Guys earlier. Now we're doing like the official part of the stream where I'm at actually recording stuff to the solid state drive in this computer. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Hope everyone is having a good Friday. This was the first day of my 4-day weekend, so I'm having a good one. I hope you are too. I think we should play some Cave Story. So I'm going to hit the button so that we can play some Cave Story. You ready? Okay. It's this one. Got some game audio here, and hopefully we have a good mix. Tree, welcome in. Jade, hello again. Thank you for the Fall Guys earlier. Hocus, hello, welcome in. It's a fun little indie platformer Metroidvania kind of thing. I'm enjoying it. It's got some tough sections in it for sure, but it's fun. Hey, and you can say that you've been here the whole time, but I haven't heard you or seen you the whole time. So I'm gonna welcome you in. Hope everyone is doing well. So I'm gonna pull up my notes because we've hit like the branching part of the best ending, not best ending. Stuff, so I want to make sure that I have this up. I think we're going to the core. Yep, this is where we're going. Hi. Some kind of computer. All right. What we got here? Open the blast doors. Open the blast doors. Slightly louder? Alright, I can adjust that. I can make a change. I even turned the game volume down inside the game. This is like the loudest game. Let me know how that is. If it's too quiet, I can turn it back up. But there's not much that I can do, unfortunately. Perfect, that's fine. All right, that's what I like to hear. I don't even know if I want to open the blast door yet. Hang on. Well, that might be the way that we have to go. All right, open the blast door. Opening blast door. Opening blast doors, okay. Oh no, blast door number 4 is malfunctioning. How dare you? Only open halfway. That's more than halfway. Okay. Halfway into the chocolate bar, you've grown to like the raspberry and licorice marabou chocolate? Okay. Next up, probably chocolate with salty licorice. Who knows? Licorice is bad enough. I don't know why you would want salty licorice, but hey, that's what some people eat, I guess. I don't know. It's only open halfway. I think it must be caught on something. Not entirely sure what I can do here. Alright, it's just blast door number 4 currently malfunctioning. Okay. If he begged you to bake her another potato today, like all you eat is veggies and taters, that's fine, Mom. I don't like meat, but there's bacon on top. Oh my goodness. The picture that you posted of that baked potato looked really good, smothered in cheese and bacon. I'm not sure what I meant to do here. I don't see a way to get down. Yeah, the only thing that I don't like about potatoes has nothing to do with eating the potatoes, it has to do with buying the potatoes. Why does buying 5 pounds of potatoes have to be cheaper than buying literally like 4 potatoes? Am I missing something, Tree? Am I a dummy? Am I a stupid dummy? Bread and potatoes is a thing? I don't know of any recipes that would have like bread and potatoes together, but I've definitely had meals that had like a potato casserole and then I had bread on the side, for sure. And then I felt it later. Okay, that's this. And we got here. Now we're here. I don't know what I'm meant to do. Oh, I was just supposed to shoot it? Jeez. Alright. Yeah, I think so. Alright, so do I need to run back and continue with the blast doors? Oh, now I see. Scallop taters with toasted French bread? Yeah, that sounds good. That also sounds like I'm going to eat 2 spoons of it, and I'm going to be like, yeah, I can't eat any more food, but this is so delicious. Open the blast door. I do have a recipe for, I think it's a 4-cheese scallop potato dish that I have not made in a very long time. I should probably make it. But it's going to remind me that every time I made it, I would have it with meat, and I don't eat steak anymore, so... I can walk on that platform. So maybe it's best that I don't. Soldier from the surface. Okay. Are we fighting the soldier? Rebooting. A little Terminator-esque looking there with the one red eye. Can't give up red meat like a nice thick steak. Yeah, I mean, I've been able to survive without it for a year and a half now. Prefer venison over beef? Yeah, venison also very good. When prepared properly. Destruction of target is impossible with currently equipped firepower. You don't need to type in all caps. It's okay. Retreat, retreat. Oh, now we've done it. What? Hello? Oh, good lord, what is this thing? Other than something I can't seem to get on screen? Okay. I don't know how I'm supposed to avoid any of that stuff. But thanks, I guess. Empty! We did it. It would be easier if I had the item I passed on to get a better thing later. Was it a water thing? Is that what it is? I remember that you said there was something I could pass on, but I can't remember what it was. More aerial mobility, okay. It was definitely shooting tiny little sperms at me. That's clearly what it was. They were just blue. Hey! It is. Gave up a hover pack to get a jet pack later. Okay. Interesting. Also, this is bumping a little bit too much on my end. I don't even have that turned up to one. That's how bumping this is. This is the reason why I hate robots! This can't be the reason why you hate robots. It's not a robot. Part of the island, okay. The island will fall if this stops. Evil doctor. What? Okay. I'm almost dead, guys. Can I have my air back? Hello? 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 Okay, I guess that was a story beat. Huh? Oh, thanks. Wait. No reply, that's probably bad. Oh, did you? Wait. That's not good. Curly did indeed give me Polar Star. You actually have two chances to trade away mid-game. Okay. Enjoy your lurk, Jade. Very itchy. shoulder, arm for some reason. And Curly did indeed. All right, so let me see. All right, so I'm looking for something in here, it looks like, which I think was, there was something highlighted over here before. No. Is this a thing? Is that a thing? This. I don't know where the thing is that I'm supposed to be looking for. Well, we can't get up any higher. According to your notes, I am looking for an item, right? Okay. It does not. Because I'm looking at your notes. Well, that's unfortunate. Should I just reload the save? Because I'll reload the save. Okay. How would I go about doing that? Because I'm looking at the notes. Tow rope? I didn't even see a rope. I was hitting down and I figured it was something. Maybe it's on the robots. Oh, over here. Okay. See, I saw that before, and I guess I just didn't pick it up. All right. So I think we're good now. Thank you, tree. He said to do the boss fight again, that's all. Okay. If you did not do that, that'd be great. What? Rude. Oh, I got hit by one of those before and I didn't immediately explode. I didn't? Did I take damage before it, maybe? Oh, in iframes, okay. That would make sense. Oh, that's not a platform. Jump. Oh, this is probably bad. Stop shooting the big giant balls. No, I don't want to do that. Thank you. Wait, I need to... Hang on. I need to get this each time. It's definitely annoying that you can't go and get that later. Like, it doesn't exist. But hey, video games. Hello. By that. Bad. I have died. You don't say. Huge coconut boss? Yeah, kinda. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Thank you for the ADOM time earlier. That was fun. Even if we died again. Have yourself a good evening, and I will catch up with you later.
No, you.
So why can't I just stand here and... Okay. Let's just let it happen. All right. Okay. This is new. Looks like my steam toasts are hidden behind my camera. Okay. Okay. All right. I'm not sure if I remember where that is, but we'll figure it out. Oh, okay. New area. Hello. Come on. Get out of here. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. No, this seems like it's going to be unfun. I can't see what's on the screen. If this just loops around. No. How am I supposed to get over there? I'm holding left. Holding left does not seem to be helping. Okay. Oh, holding left worked there. Okay. I want to go up there. Come on. That was very fair. Thank you. Sure, I'll take hell. Movement here is definitely a little questionable. Perhaps lack thereof, as far as movement goes. Golden left. Didn't matter. Stop the level down, crap. No! Oh my goodness! I don't know how I'm supposed to get in that door. Anyway, because now I have no control. How do you even get out of here if you don't have a high enough level weapon to move? Like... to the main menu so I can load my save, because I don't know how I would even get out of there. Bong. loop for this once, or twice, however many times I need to do the entire parts. I have no idea why I can't get to the left here. Finally. Okay, that's good.
All right.
I've noticed. Okay. So she's a flooded robot.
What if I just max this out real quick?
That'll take too long. Alright. It's a good thing that I can see where I'm supposed to be jumping here. And I can have the good movement now. Who designed this? Come on. That is extremely annoying. I can't see. What'd you do? Take your, I kind of figured, Tree, but come on. Some hot garbage right now. Not good to take the player's vision away from them. This is not NES Contra 2 player, where you both have to be 80% of the way across the screen in order to advance forward. Alright, we're maxed. Let's save it up. Thank you.
now. Oh, now it's not gonna matter. Oh, okay, and we're just dead, guys. To the left, because that would make things too convenient. Can't move. Where am I? Okay. Oh, we're back at the village. Okay. Not sure what we're doing here. Hello. Booster 2.0. Okay. What is this? Seems to last a decent length. Okay. So now I have to be aware that I can do that. I got the thing. So if I go and save him before, I don't get that. Okay, that's obviously the wrong place. Okay, so now I know why the map button didn't work.
that? Oh, that's not super helpful. It's very tiny. I don't know where this other location is that I'm supposed to go to, so let's see if we can figure that out. Come on! Not sure where this other location is. I figured it would have been up there. Doesn't see it. What the? Okay, is it somewhere that I teleport to, maybe? Stuck on the mushroom part, tree. Any idea what I'm missing? I don't remember going to a location named that before. I remember the other character that's referenced. Plantation. Learn about the mushroom. I have no clue where that is. I'll never remember coming across a location named that. Eat it, fish. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to get to wherever that is. Is it here? I think this is where you were, right? No, that's Santa's house. You were in the egg corridor, right? Which...
I don't know!
I'll just look it up, because I don't know where it is. How do I get there? Another place to go. Ball dust. I'm gonna explode. Oh, come on. Oh. I can't wait to do all that again. Don't like going straight up sometimes. Good, I have no health again. That's what I want. definitely what I want. Okay, don't smush me. Nice. Real nice. Why would you bounce off of that? I'm not sure what you want me to do here, game, other than die. Assuming I'm not missing a save point here, this is just a really crappy section. Stay just outside of the weapon's range. That's cool. Death. Yep, that was cool. Sure. I didn't hold left. Oh, now I've got a level 2 weapon coming in here. Even better. I'm very excited. Matter because we're supposed to use this, I guess. We'll be right back. Yeah, this is great. This is great. This is fun. No, I want to save closer to that. That's what I want. Yo, Denim, welcome in. So, Tree, is this game actually stupid hard in spots, or am I missing something? Because this almost seems unfairly difficult at times. God. Yeah, I don't know how you expect me to be able to tackle that. Well, there's tough, and then there's unfair, and I'm leaning towards unfair. For as frustrated as I get with games like the Soul series and things like that, they are at least tough but feel fair. This does not feel fair. Pick that up, but all right. Yeah, I don't have time to be swapping weapons. Also seems like a game where it expects you to never take damage so that you don't lose your power-ups for your weapons. Good, I can take a whole 2 hits again. How is there no anything here? Hang on while I actually try to find a spot to stand. Thank you.
respawning when I go 2 pixels off the screen. Maxed out on that ammo type. Why are you dropping it? Freaking damage either. It's helpful. Good thing I can move. The inability to move and being surrounded is a great combination. I feel like I have barely made any progress. Are you serious? Sweet. I'm trying to level this dumb thing up. And I have nothing left. What is even... The map? I got the map. Arms barrier? Where is it? I didn't see anything. How hidden is this thing? Labyrinth Camp? This isn't the Labyrinth Camp. I don't even know where the labyrinth camp is. Clinic was where I got the cure-all, which is way back here, isn't it? All could die, that would be great. Okay, here's the camp. Top right, where a star block is visible. What?
Great, cool. Yep, just kill me over and over again. I love it. Thank you, thank you. That's still not enough. But see what happens. Yeah, just don't shoot down. Never shoot down. Always shoot directly into the wall. Wait. If I don't kill them, the area has no save points. Also, you're missing out on 5 missile capacity. If I go in that, there's nowhere else to go. There's literally nowhere else to go there. I can't go through the door because it keeps telling me the chest is empty. If it is, it's not very well marked. No, I think the one that I go through is pretty well marked. Are you serious right about now? Find out. I saw nothing. What? Pick it up. Tapped right for one frame, we're gonna move you about 30 feet that way. So what other door are you looking at? This? I can't escape. So, if I hadn't taken the missile, I could escape. Okay. Directions with that thing? We weren't real explicit about that. I feel like missing 5 missiles is not going to make or break the dang game. Can't, this doesn't open. That's dumb. Point there, at least. Maybe. Alright. I still haven't gotten to whatever this next step is, so... Flying Dragon, I remember you mentioning that before, or someone did. I'm gonna say yes, because I don't see anything in here that says don't. Got the worst ending. Good achievement name. Does it just sit here and end? Nothing seems to be working. Oops. All right, should we say no? It's unfortunate I can't just hold the button down to have it go through everything. I gotta tap at each little break. Okay. Course clearly at the center. Okay. Do I go back now? I still haven't reached this other place. I need to go outside either way, okay. Background moving here is not great. Knocking off ghosts. Thank you.
Could you stand still for a freaking second? Wait, why did my... Oh, this is sand. My bad. I'm not crazy. It does look a little like a Snorlax. Hello. I have no idea. At this point, I kind of want to burn everything. Oh, I can imagine. An engineer who's afraid of heights. Are you Vinny? Or what Vinny wishes he was? Here's a place. What the heck? Okay, probably don't want to go there yet. Oh gosh. Friendly? No? Real tough to see what's what here. Thank you. whole area down here that I haven't checked out yet. Okay, really spit a lot. Hi. Okay. Still looking for people to speak to, it seems like. Okay, I think that's the next thing. So now I have to go to that teleporter room, I guess. What? Was I not supposed to do that? Before I make a mistake and save. So you don't know if this is going to prevent me from doing what I need to do, because based on what I saw, it seemed like I would have to backtrack a lot and then go back up the wall again.
Okay. Red flowers, feeding an amiga. I get it. Okay, cave story backwards. I'm not gonna save. We're gonna see what happens. Oh, we're back here. Okay. 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 I mean, I'm gonna have to come back up here anyway. Nice. So it's not gonna matter if I do stupid stuff like that. I'm gonna try to do that again. Oh, you? There we go. Now I'm gonna save. All right, so we're going to... All right, sure. Wait, what? What happened there? Yes. 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 No. Oh, jeez. I do not have time for that garbage. All right, so now I'm supposed to look at this. Okay, so now I have to go back. It looks like. Actually, you know what? Before I go back... Where are we at here? 7 o'clock. I'm getting hungry. Doing no damage? Is this seriously doing no damage? How is a rocket not doing any damage? What is this nonsense? Better that time. So now we need to... Okay. Teleport back. One way to put it. I do appreciate that they are, quote, in curly brace. That's kind of funny. Demon crown. Okay. Okay, I feel like you're just rehashing things that I know here. Nope, not a thing. This. Okay. All right. Where do we go? Do we go up? It's one of the items that gates progress to the final area. Got it. Hello. What's this? Halder. And a chupone. Me a kido. You gonna beat the crap out of me? You're like a tree dude. Okay. Bye. All right. Oh, that's all about. Doesn't look like we're gonna get up there easily. Oh, how do we get down there? Hello. Rude. Okay. There's a door there. Jail number two. Oh no. No, I have not come to kill you. No. Destination unknown. I don't see anything in here about using a teleporter. So we have to find the undead core. Hello. There's health up there. I want that.
4, that's still not that much, but it's an amount. I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Well then, we get to do all that again. Sure, drop health. Great. Rude. I'm just gonna tap buttons, try to get through this. Oh, down, duh. Somehow did not get hit there. Really? Couldn't shoot any faster? Good thing I am just missing one of those. Was a save here, right? Yeah. Hey, can I seriously not get back in there? That's rude. Been using that word a lot tonight. I don't know if I can get up there. Is up the right way to go? I don't think I have a lot of other options. Thank you.
Why can't I get back in there? That's really dumb. There's also the other teleporter over here where I don't know where it's gonna take me. Those seem like the only two places to go. Unless I'm missing something. And of course there's nowhere for me to save, because why would the game allow me to save? That would be very silly. Can't be talking to humans, but I'm pretty sure I'm a robot. Yo, cat, welcome back. It's a frustrating time tonight, for sure. Is there a save point in here? No, there is not. How did your lurk slash, I think you said you were gonna do some art. How did the art go? And there is something down here. Claiming I can get down here somehow. Really? Alright, I will see if we can maybe check that out. What? What? What is this sprinkler? Now will you talk? Oh, okay. Okay. Thank you. No, I'm not busy at all. All right, so something's happening here. Get a sprinkler, okay.
Mimiga with a gun. Also, I lost my cool thing, so. Wasted. Yep. How are we gonna get up there? Easy. This one? Okay. I got a thing. This one? Can I just take this? Can anyone here fix this? Ah, that's true. Oh, probably over here. Hey, you. You absolute clown. How about this one? I kind of remember where this person was. Dun, 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 dun. And we have a controller. Sure. What do you think, Tree? How much time we got left? I'm starting to get a little hungry. But if it's only going to be like an hour or so, I'll hold off. Plenty left. Call it here. Okay. That'll work. That'll work. If it wasn't for the frustrating parts, this game would be pretty good. Right, Addy? Alright, I think...
What are you going to say to Black?
Yeah, thanks everyone for hanging out tonight. Appreciate the new follow. We got some good Fall Guys gaming in with Jade. That was a lot of fun. And, probably wrap up Cave Story next Friday. So, I will see you all Monday. I don't plan on streaming this weekend. And Monday's time is TBD because I don't have work. So we'll figure it out. Yes. Good idea, Addy. Let's both stretch. I'm going to go get something to eat. Everyone have a good night. And I'll see you later.